Fear always comes when we have, watch this, forgotten the Lord. David said in Psalm 23 in verse 4, he says, yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil. Why, David? Because you're with me. See, this verse is such an encouragement to us because many times I get afraid and the Lord will say to me, fear not, Tony, I am with you. This is a word to each of us who are trying to see greater things in our lives. Don't be afraid when it seems like things aren't working out. God is with you. No matter how the situation looks, he is still with you. David said, I will not fear. Why? Because you are with me. The disciples were afraid one time. They were on the Sea of Galilee and a storm broke out. The Bible said Jesus was asleep on a pillow. And if they trying to bail water out the boat, they went to Jesus and woke him up and said, don't you care? We're perishing. And Jesus stood up and rebuked the storm, showing that the storm was generated by Satan himself, because the same word, the Greek word used for rebuke, as Jesus used to rebuke the storm, is the same one he uses to rebuke Satan. And Jesus rebuked the disciples and said, why are you afraid? I'm with you in the boat. I told you earlier, let us go to the other side. I didn't say let us sink in the middle. I said, let us go. So I'm asleep. I'm at peace. Where is your peace? And I have to ask you, in the storm of what we're going through around the world, where is your peace?